The situation here has deteriorated. Those foul gargoyles pollute the skies.
The Tyranids have the orbital guns.
They do. These unrelenting attacks make a counteroffensive difficult.
We shall take care of that.
Consider it done.
Jungle. to reach the orbital defense guns.
Brother Lirio, assist the Cadians while they establish new defensive lines, then report back.
Yes, Lieutenant. It will not take long.
The orbital guns are on the other side of the swamp.
Be alert. The Tyranids will be lying in wait.
This must be where the swarm originated.
These abhorrent husks are everywhere. Living organic machines.
Indeed. Their ships, these pods, all of it.
Their very existence is heresy.
We shall thin their numbers today, brother.
Let us get to work. Tunneling Xenos again. Gotcha. Reload. Restocking. Another one dead.
I expect better of the Cadians. Losing the orbital guns was costly.
And they had paid for it dearly. But the enemy numbers are not insignificant.
The Cadian Eighth will have to do better.
You're familiar with this foe, brother?
I am.
How do the Tyranids compare to other Xenos?
They are an unrelenting plague. But they are cunning. The controlling influence of that... Tread carefully. The spores detonate when threats draw near.
Then let us take the advantage and destroy them.
Thank you.
Valkyrie.
Major Sarkana.
My lord!
We've located a downed Valkyrie. No survivors.
Good. It was stolen by a deserter. There was well dead by the Tyranids' hands as well.
Eliminate them, then proceed. I am pinned! I must be more vigilant.
Direct route is through the swamp. Let us proceed.
No. The swamp will be infested with Xenos. There is a bunker straddling the riverbed. We will cut through there.
But that will add considerable time. Surely we...
We will not trade strategy for expediency.
As you command.
Lieutenant, Captain Akaran has given us new orders. You must proceed alone.
Understood. Thank you, Lirio.
See you on the Resilient.
There they are. The orbital guns.
Moment, brothers. Mission secured.
This way.
Reloading.
Captain Iden gave the order.
fear. I know I'm not supposed to. Thought it had been drained out of me. I'd already committed dereliction before reason kicked in. Where was I even running to? I deserve the punishment coming my way.
Open the gate.
Yes, my lord. Open the gates!
But sir, you said...
Open the bloody gates! It's not mine.
Serve your Emperor, soldier!
Into position, men!
Do not let them surround you!
What are they doing?
Trying to get up here! Take them down!
By the Emperor's will! Aim for the legs of those brothers!
No
do that.
Makes them easier to kill.
You have yet to see the worst of them.
Oh, I look forward to it.
Major Sarkana.
Go ahead!
We met with one of your squads.
Thank you, my lord. I shall give them new orders.
The way is clear.
Proceed.
Holy Terra. I just fought beside Space Marines.
We've been blessed, Dallin.
Looks like a slaughter.
No excuse for cowardice.
This will serve me well.
Awaiting orders to attack. Major, do you read?
This is Lieutenant Titus. Identify yourself.
Captain Iden, sir. Our long-range comms were damaged in battle.
They must be close.
Hold fast, Captain. We are coming.
Is just beyond those gates.
There must be a console that opens them.
Mission secured. Grabbing equipment. Restocking. Sarkana.
Receiving!
We have made contact with Captain Iden.
Iden! I thought him lost!
We are approaching his position now.
Can you patch me through?
Working on it.
Very good.
established. Go ahead, Major.
Captain Aiden, I thought you were a dead man.
Not today, sir.
You're tougher than Groxhide.
I'll take that as a compliment.
Aiden, we need to take back those orbital guns.
I've got armor ready to roll.
See it done, Captain.
Yes, sir. Let's give him a taste of Cadian wrath.
Guardsmen, honor your Emperor.
With great pleasure, my lord.
In our way. Then let us remove it. Let us get to work.
Gate is opening.
Squad, move your reckoning backsides through that gate, now!
Move to link up with the Cadians.
As you command, Lieutenant.
Creatures are harder to kill. Major, we have retaken the facility.
Praise the Emperor. Boarding a Valkyrie now, heading to you.
Ships so big you can fly a frigate through it.
It won't let that happen without a fight.
It's
the hive mind, the Tyranid's powerful collective intelligence, not to be underestimated.
Major, the guns are in a zero state of charge. It will take time to wake the machine spirit.
Hurry!
The Tyranids will throw everything they have at this facility.
This is Major Sorkana. Divert 2nd and 3rd platoon to the orbital guns immediately.
Copy that, sir.
Let's show these bastards what the Eighth are made of!
Tactics.